the tower. Then he hastened out to 10 farmers and went on a journey. When Mitch's time arrived, he dispatched his slaves to the tenants to obtain his share of the grapes. The tenants responded by seizing the slaves. Then each one killed another and stoned a third. The second time he dispatched even more slaves than before, but they treated him the same way. Finally, he sent his son to them, thinking, "They will respect my son." When they saw the son, the tenants said to one another, "Here is the one who will inherit everything. Let us kill him, and then we shall have his inheritance." With that, they seized him, dragged him outside the vineyard, and killed him. What do you suppose the owner of the vineyard will do to those tenants when he comes? They replied, "He will bring that wicked crowd to a bad end, and lease his vineyard out to others, who will see to it that he has grapes at vintage time." Jesus said to them, "Did you not read in the scriptures, 'The stone which the builders rejected has become the keystone of the structure'?